Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add Google Analytics to Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. So first of all, you have to create an Google Analytics account, and it's quite easy. And after creating your account, you have to create a property. So go to admin and click on create property. And give your property name. And you can change your time zone. Also, you can change currency. And then click on show advanced options. And you can create a universal analytics property. So I'm going to enable this one. And here you have to enter your Squarespace website URL. So I'm going to my website and copying URL and pasting it here without HTTPS. So you can select create both Google Analytics for and a universal analytics property. Also, you can select create universal analytics property only. So I'm going to select in this one. Next. And select your industry category and select your business size and click on create. So here you can see I've successfully created analytics property, and here we can see the tracking ID. So just copy your tracking ID and now go to your Squarespace and click on settings and select advanced and select internal API keys, and here you'll find this Google Analytics option. So just paste here the tracking ID and click on save. And now I'm going to my analytics account that to show you that I have successfully connected. So here you can see one active user right now. If I go to my real time overview, so here you can see I've successfully added Google Analytics to my Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.